Hey y'all, hey, it's your girl Shay, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. By the title, today's video is going to be a try on haul. I originally wanted to make this a Black Friday try on haul, but by the time I'm filming this, it's December 24th. It's actually Christmas, so a lot of my things did not come good enough time span for me to post them right after Black Friday. So this is just a accumulation of all the things that I have gotten so far from like November to December currently. I'm just going to try them on for you, and yeah, you guys will see how things fit and things like that. Today's try on haul includes looks from a couple Black businesses as well as some bigger companies as well. The businesses featured is Fly World Inc., Love War Original, Sneaker Renegade, Shein, Fashion Nova, and we have B-Fly LA as well. So yeah, I'm not gonna talk too much. We just gonna get right into the video. Okay, we're gonna start off with Fly World Inc. So this hoodie is in pink, and I actually really love it. The quality is very nice. Like, it's really good quality. It's thick material as well as when you put it on, like, it's very soft, so it's gonna keep you warm. I got it in this pink color, this bubblegum pink. I don't really have anything in my closet that's pink for real, so I decided to get this one because I have another hoodie of his that's in baby blue. So it just looks like this. It has his logo, it just says Fly World, and it's just like stitched fabric. I am very excited to wear it. The next business is from Sneaker Renegade on Instagram. I got a hoodie from him as well. So this is what his looks like. It's just this blue hoodie, and it has a subtle tie-dye on it, and I really like it. His is stitched as well, like a stitch fabric, and it just has his logo that says Sneaker Renegade on it. This one, just like the other hoodie, is very good quality. It makes you feel very warm when you put it on. It's very soft inside. You can just tell that it's very good quality. And to go with it, he actually sent me some sweatpants. Things were taking a little bit longer with my package than he anticipated. He just decided to throw in some sweatpants, which I really appreciate because he did not have to do that. They're just this navy blue sweatpants. They're just like this. These are on a medium as well, and it just has his logo on the left side as well. Very cute. And the bottoms are kind of cinched, so they're really stretchy, so it'll fit on anybody. It actually complements each other well because the tie-dye, I don't know if you can tell on the camera, but the tie-dye on here complements the navy blue because it's like navy blue tie-dye. But yeah, so I really cannot wait to wear both of these items. Next business is from Love War Original. I have purchased from him before. He has a good variety of items. I ordered this t-shirt that he has on his page. I got it in the black color. It just has a heart, and it just says original in the heart. The back is definitely holographic. It just says Love War, which is his business name as well. It has a quote. It says, embrace the battle. God has a plan for your life. The enemy has a plan for your life. Just be ready for both and wise enough to know which one to battle and which one to embrace. War. I don't have anything in my closet that's holographic, so I had to cop. Next item I got from him is this black and green flannel, which I already wore. I'll insert a picture as well of my outfit. I thought it was kind of cute. So yeah, it's just this black and green flannel. It looks like this. I got it in a size, I think I got it in a large actually. I wanted it to be oversized because I actually had a vision of wearing it as a dress with some shoes or some heels, whichever one I decided. But it actually ended up fitting me like just right if I were to button it all up. So, and I wanted it to kind of be oversized, so I couldn't wear it as a dress like I anticipated, but I ended up still wearing it really cute. with some shorts, but the back just says Love War World Tour, and it's a very cute. The flannel is very good material as well. Like, you can tell it has some structure on it. Like, it's not just made from anything. Okay, so the last black business is from BFlyLA on Instagram. I just got one item during Black Friday. It is this brown latex. I want to say latex. I don't know. Latex dress. Me showing it like this actually doesn't do it any justice, but it has a V-neck, and the straps are very skinny. It just goes across your chest, and it's super, super, super sexy and super cute. And I really enjoyed wearing this. It has a slit in the back. I wore this to dinner. And yeah, I really enjoyed it. The material is very stretchy. I felt like it went with my skin tone really nice. Like, I wanted a nude naked type look, you know. So yeah, I believe I got this dress in a size medium as well. So next we got some pieces from Shein. Most of my items in this haul are from Shein. I wanted to do the black businesses first, and let y'all see that beforehand, before anything else. I really got like basic things in this haul. I try to shop for pieces. I don't really shop for looks, because I feel as though you can create your own looks multiple times with one or two items that are simple in your closet. Whereas if you shop for pieces and outfits, once you wear that one outfit, you're not gonna want to wear it again. So that's one of the things that I do advise you to do. If you are shopping, shop for pieces, basic pieces, or pieces that you know would mesh and go with other items, instead of shopping for a whole outfit. Yeah, let me stop the rambling and let's just get right into the haul. Again, one of the items that I got is this purple. If you know me, you know my favorite color is purple, but like lavender specifically. And surprisingly, I don't have anything lavender in my closet. And so it's just this regular dress, and it has like these drawstring sides that you can make longer or shorter. And it has it on both sides. And I think it's really cute, and it just... it's very stretchy, so it definitely hugs your curves and makes you just look like, you know, that girl. I got this in a size large. Shein's sizing are definitely confusing. So a large for them is like a size 8 to 10, which I would be a size 8. So that's why I got a large. Their medium is like a size 6. I'm not a 6, so that's why I got a large. So keep that in mind when you are shopping from Shein. Look at their size charts, look at the reviews, and like for their sizing, because they do have really good quality stuff, but the sizing can probably trip you up if you've never shopped from them before. So yeah, I got this in a size large on their site. It's very stretchy. It definitely hugs my body the way I'd like it to. It's not too tight, but it's not too loose. It's literally just right. And I really like this color on my skin. It just looks great. Like, I love it. The next outfit is literally like the same thing as the last one, but in green. I don't have anything green for real either in my closet. And I thought this one was cute. I actually thought this one was literally the exact same as the last one, but it's actually not, which is good. This one has the drawstring side as well, but it's only on one side. So this one will give you an asymmetrical look if you pull the drawstring, which is cute as well. It's just plain on this side, and then this side it has the drawstring. This drawstring though, it's actually very long. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the extra, because when I did tie it, it kind of was like hanging really long, which is kind of weird, but I guess that's just the look it's supposed to be. I'm not sure. But same thing as the last one. It's very stretchy, very cute, and it just has like this ribbed knit type of texture on it, so it definitely hugs your body and your curves as well. And I really like it. It's very comfortable. The material is very soft. I got this in a size large as well. Okay. The next item I got is a t-shirt. I got a lot of t-shirts in this haul because I've actually been trying to like stop and get some regular shirts lately. Shein actually has a good variety. Go to the men's section. That's where you're gonna find what you need, okay? First one I got is this, like, different shades of nude t-shirt from men's section, and it's so cute. Like, I literally love this t-shirt so much. Like, the different colors mesh together so well. And I don't know what this says. I really don't know what it says, but it looks cute. It looks cute. So that's all that really matters. The material is not like a regular t-shirt, though. It's kind of stretchy. Really like it. The back is just plain, but it's really cute. I really, really, really like this. Like, super cute. So the next shirt I got is a butterfly shirt, and it's just black. And so it just has this butterfly right here, and it says, "This story is not finished." And on the back, it just has a bigger butterfly. I got this in a size small. I honestly should have got a medium. I wanted it to fit like a regular shirt, and it does. I'm not gonna lie, my chest takes up a lot of the space in the shirt, so it's kind of tighter and smaller than I anticipated. That's why I said you need to watch for the sizing on Shein. But I do wish I did go a size up, but I'm still happy with it. Next item I got is another shirt. Sorry. But I really needed some shirts, like some regular shirts. So I got this t-shirt. This one is from the men's section. It is just this striped shirt. And if you know me for real, like if you really, really know me, you know I love stripes. Like, I don't know why, but stripes just do something to me. I really do like stripes a lot. So it's just this black and white striped tee. And I don't know what this says, but you know, it gives a good look to the shirt. Simple, and it's just gonna do what it needs to do. I got this in a size small, so I definitely could have gone up to a size medium. It's still gonna do what it needs to do. And yeah. That's that. Okay, so I think this is the last shirt that I got. I believe it's from the women's section. It's just this oversized black t-shirt, and it looks like a regular black t-shirt, you know. So on the back, Polaroid picture of a basketball hoop, and it just says C'est la vie, Paris at the bottom. And I really like the vintage look of this picture. Like, it has the timestamp on here as well. This is something I'll wear just to go run errands. I really like this. I got this in a size medium because I knew I wanted it to be oversized. This one specifically. So I definitely got that. And I think that's all my shirts from Shein. I have one more shirt, but it's from Fashion Nova. Another item that I did get is a crop top. I cannot resist crop tops. So I definitely bought this one. I'm really, like, if you haven't noticed, I'm really liking like the neutral nude colors. And for my nails, like my nails is like this nude color too. So I bought this crop top. It's one shoulder. It has two straps and it looks like this. I really do like this crop top, but I actually wish I went a size down. It fits great, but I got this in a size large because, like I said, Shein, like the large says 8 to 10. In a size 6 is usually too small for me. Like, I would never go to a size 6, but something like this, I definitely would need to go a size down just so it can give the form-fitting look that I'm looking for. Like, it looks great. I probably will shrink it in the dryer or something, but nonetheless, it's very cute. I really do like the material. Just like the dresses, it has like this ribbed knit material. Last dress that I got is, honestly, I don't know what possessed me to buy this because it's literally not really my style of dresses that I would normally wear, but I thought it was very cute. So it's just this velvet dress, but the top is kind of like ruched. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's ruched, so it'll definitely like emphasize your chest area. I would definitely wear this out, like, you know, on a date with my man, a night out with the girls, something. And it's just so cute. It's giving what it needs to give. It is. I actually really like it. I got this one in a size large. This is literally the perfect size, so I really like this one, actually. I was not expecting to like it. Item I got is this black denim jacket. It has silver buttons on it. The sleeves, though, I don't know if it's supposed to be like this, but the sleeves are really long. Like, they definitely go past my hand, so I do have to fold them like this. It fits me perfectly, honestly. Like, it's the right fit. It's not too tight, but it's not too loose either. I got this in a size large. Definitely a everyday look. It can literally spice up your outfit, spice it down, however you want to do it. Yeah, to go with the denim jacket, I just bought this plain white turtleneck crop top. I've just been wanting one. I just bought it just to buy it because it's white. White and black are staple pieces. You can never go wrong with either of them. So I just got it. It's just a long sleeve one and it's cute. It's stretchy but it's not see-through either, which is good. Okay, next I got me some jeans from Shein. And honestly, I'm very disappointed in these jeans. So the first pair of jeans I got is these blue denim jeans from Shein. They're supposed to be high-waisted mom jeans and I got them in a size large and they do not fit me. Like, they really do not fit me, and I kind of was very sad about that because I've been wanting some mom jeans for a really long time, and I thought Shein was going to be the place for me to buy some, like, because I was watching some Shein hauls and it was some girls who had got them some mom jeans and it felt so nice on them. But I have to remember that I am packing back there, okay? They fit me, but they're too tight around my thigh area and around my butt area, so it looks squished, and nobody wants a squished booty. Nobody. The bottoms are cute too. It's just like the straight cup. They're super cute. I'm so sad that I cannot fit them. If y'all know somewhere I could get some mom jeans that will fit me, please, please, please let me know. Like, I've been itching for some mom jeans so bad. This next pair is a disappointment as well, but more disappointing than the last one. These are some mom jeans as well, but they're in black. But these ones have some rips at the knee, and I think the big rip at the knee is so cute. Super cute. Like, cannot go wrong with this, like, right? But I can't even show y'all what it looks like on me because these babies don't even go up past my thigh. Like, I know I'm not that big of a girl, but these don't even go up past my thigh, and these are a lot. Straight to Haiti they go. Okay, so the last item that I got from Shein is definitely something I don't think I would wear it. Like, now that I have it in my hands, I don't think I would wear it. When I first tried it on, I didn't like it at all. Like, it just wasn't giving what it was supposed to give. But it just looks like this. It's this white dress with ruffles on going across the chest and ruffles at the bottom, as well as like ruffles on the sleeve. Literally, it's just ruffles everywhere. Excuse the zipper in the back. It does zip. I filmed the try-on portion at like 1:30 in the morning and everybody in my house was asleep, so nobody could zip it up for me. I like the dress. I just personally don't think it's for me. That's my last item from Shein. Now we are on to Fashion Nova, okay? I bought some heels from Fashion Nova, which I already wore. A lot of these things in this haul, clearly, as you can see, I already wore. It's just these snakeskin black heels. It just has like these straps that go across your foot. Super cute. And I'm really like a chunky heel girl, but these ones, they're not too chunky. Like, they're not chunky at all, really. It's kind of, it's a thick bottom, but it's still sleek. I actually wore those heels with these green latex pants. Just insert a picture or a video from when I wore it. They're super stretchy and super cute. They literally fit me just right. It has the zipper on the side and just like some faux pockets. Item is not from Fashion Nova. I paired it with this bustier top that I bought from a boutique on Instagram called My Outfit Online, and I just think this is so cute. Like, look at the flower work. The back is just, you know, like a corset, like, you know. And it came with some black straps. Next thing I bought from Fashion Nova is just some jeans. These are some mid-rise black jeans. I got these in a size 9. They fit really well. I really bought them for work. They fit very well, fit me, make my booty look good, make me look good. And I like them, very cozy. And yeah, can't complain. I got another pair of jeans from Fashion Nova. These ones are the medium blue wash jeans. I got these in a size 9. These are mid-rise as well. I don't really have jeans this color. These jeans make my booty look very nice, but you can see my stomach through them, kind of. That's the only part I don't like. So I probably will wear this like with a bigger shirt just so it can cover. Because I don't really like that part, but that's not them, that's me. And these are stretchy as well. And yeah, very cute. These are size 9. My next item is a bodysuit. It's just this nude bodysuit. It has a big open neck, very stretchy, very soft material. I got this in a size medium. I definitely, most definitely, 100% should have got a large, but nonetheless, it's very cute. I really like this. My last item is a shirt. It just says guilty pleasure with some faces on it, and it says love is the drug. I bought this in a size small because it was in the women's section, so it went a size up and got a medium, maybe even a large. But I wasn't thinking, I was just buying before the sale ran out. I definitely will be wearing this often. I really like it. The graphics on it is very cute. Very cute. I like it a lot. That is all for all the things that I bought from November to December, really from Black Friday. And I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys like videos like this, please let me know in the comments below. DM me, anything like that, just so I can know like what you guys like and what you guys don't like, because I really do appreciate the feedback more than you ever will know, honestly. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, as well as tell me which outfit or which piece of clothing was your favorite item in this haul. It would be greatly appreciated. I'm gonna try to be more consistent with my posts and things like that. But yeah, if you guys like this try on portion of this haul, I will keep them coming. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see y'all in my next video.